So when you're creating an AMI, you can create an AMI from an existing EC2 instance that's either running or stopped, okay? And all you have to do to create an AMI is drop down your actions, go to image and create image, and that's all there is to it.